second grade, we wrote to the president today. We told him we were frightened because of all the bombs that have been made. We asked him to put them away.
I keep having this one horrible nightmare. The air is all on fire and the earth splits apart. How can anybody say we could live through such a war? We must not let the fighting start. Do we have the power? Can we believe we can find a way to reach tomorrow? Do we have the power, you and I? If we try, can we save the world?
Hello, my name is Rachel. I am in the middle school, fifth grade. There was a man in our class today. He had been to Russia. Children here and there are just the same. They want to grow up someday.
I don't believe a hole in the ground will save me. How can all of New York drive away in time? It's not fair that those old men can gamble with my fate. They've had their lives, I have not had mine. Do we have the power? Can we believe we can find a way to reach tomorrow? Do we have the power? If we try, can we save the world?
My parents, they won't listen when I try to tell them that I'm scared. They say not to think that way. They say you need some blue jeans. Let's go out and buy a brand new pair. Everything will be okay.
Seen the pictures of Hiroshima. I can feel the pain. I can almost hear them scream. Those were real people, not blips on a screen. I don't want that to happen here. Do we have the power? If we try, can we save the
together with my friends? We talk about our lives. I guess we won't have children in the time that's left before the end. Will I live to be 25?
Sometimes we do drugs so we can enjoy more the little time we have before they send the bombs. Someone is getting rich by arming us for war. What good's their money when the world is gone? Do we have the power? Can we believe we can find a way to reach tomorrow? Do we have the power? You are If we try, can we save the world?
Hello, my name is Anne. I graduate from high school, come next May. I can't get it straight in my head. Should I go to college, study hard to be a nurse one day? By then, we may all be dead.
Some people say the war will probably happen. Then they try to live as if the bombs weren't there. They say I am just one person. There is nothing I can do. But I say we must not.
Try, we can say.